the comics code was so stupid. I got a letter from the Office of Health Education and Welfare in Washington saying, we think it would be great if you would do an anti-drug message in one of your comics. That was Washington. So I said, fine, we'll do it. So we ran this three-part story of Peter Parker and Spider-Man, and it went small scene. Somebody he knew had taken an overdose and thought he could fly and was going to jump off the roof. And Peter gives him a little lecture, don't be a jerk and stop taking drugs, something like that. Well, the Comics Code at that time said you're not allowed to mention drugs. So they wouldn't let us put out the book with the code seal of approval. So my publisher and I said to hell with them, we did it anyway. And it didn't mean a thing. We got letters of congratulations from religious groups and from schools and so forth. And the code finally saw the light, and now they, well not now, there's no more code, but at that time, they started doing what we wanted to do, instead of the nonsense that they wanted to do, and I apologize for giving you an answer that wasn't the least bit funny, and I hate being too serious.